I'm going to show you how to create stunning drone view clips in just a couple of minutes with the help of AI. If you want to know how, stick around till the end of the video. Let's go! First off, we're going to use a super cool workflow that WorldEverett recently posted for making these types of videos. I've dropped the link in the description and I recommend you follow him to keep up with his posts. He always shares awesome prompts and content about creating art with AI. Copy the prompt and head over to Remix, where we are going to create a new image from text and then paste Everett's prompt. We are going to choose the RealBeast XL model and adjust the aspect ratio. Click on Generate and in a few seconds, there it is. The result is amazing. This prompt works great, but let's tweak it a bit to give it a different look. How about something more futuristic? I'll leave the prompts in the description, so don't worry. Hit generate and cool. Now let's go for something more Nordic. Modify the prompt and then hit generate again. Wait a bit and done. Now we have the three images to animate. So we are heading to Leonardo, where we first improve them using its universal upscaler and then use motion to add some movement. This step is optional. Go to Universal Upscaler and upload our image. Choose a cinematic style and click on Upscale. Do the same with the rest of the images and once ready, download them. Now we go back to the main menu and choose Motion. Upload the image, choose a motion amount and click on Generate. Do the same with the rest and after 1 or 2 minutes, our animations will be ready. Look at the cool effect created with these reference images. Did you like it? If so, I encourage you to leave your thoughts in the comments and tell me what you'd like me to talk about in my next video. Thanks so much for your support. You guys are awesome. Techhalla signing off. Bye bye, guys.